Hello friends, my name is Vedant. I am from class 8th. Today we will see exercise 12.1 from chapter number 12. We have question number 1, question 3, evaluate. So we have the values of 1 upon 2 power raised to minus 5. So we have to solve this example by using this identity. This identity is used to solve this question. So bracket a plus a upon b minus n equal to b upon a bracket complete n. So we have to use this identity to solve this question. So now equal to 1 upon 2 minus 5 equal to 2 upon 1 positive 5. So we use this identity to convert the negative 5 to positive. So now we have to multiply 2 5 times with this same only. So by multiplying this 5, we get the value of 32 upon 1. So 32 is the answer of this question. Thank you.